Hey guys, Rose from MECCO here. I've got a really cool system to tell you about today. This system was part of a new product development project for one of our customers who was really focused on a connected enterprise. MECCO was chosen because of our ability to offer a turnkey solution as well as the knowledge and expertise to get them connected in a successful way. So what we have here is a Class I XYZ gantry system. The laser rail is mounted to a Z axis to adjust for focal height, and the table is on an XY gantry to move the parts into position. To get started, the system moves to a load-unload position, and the fixture is pulled out into the loading area. The fixture has I/O with pins for 7 different fixtures, so it can recognize what fixture is loaded. It also has up to 8 sensors to recognize what part is loaded and the orientation, because the parts do get marked on multiple sides. The system's also connected to their SAP database, which is going to connect the fixture, the part type, number of sides, and marking information. So once you have your fixture in place, a work order is scanned to enter a serial number for each part. And that serial number is sent to the database, which then sends the marking information to the laser. So once you have all of that done, you can load the parts into the fixture and then push the fixture into the enclosure to be marked. And to start it, you have a start button on the enclosure, and over on the PC, the pneumatic door will close. Your parts will be marked, and then once they're finished marked, it'll move back to the load-unload position, where you can either flip the parts if they're being marked on another side, or you can remove them for the next batch. And this system really creates a strong foundation, gives a lot of room to grow and expand on. So if you've got a marking project similar to this, give us a call and we'll see how we can help.